morning, everybody. We go to the beach of Taganga.
We will take the bus here in the center, and it has a cost of 1,700.
Let's go.
This is that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot.
Around the beaches of Taganga, not very populated in low wind or weekends, but it is agreed on weekends and youth parties.
The beach has all the protocol and provided to make the best beach celebration.
Don't believe me, just watch.
In Taganga, you can find the cheapest worldwide scuba diving and snorkeling course, and go fishing with the local fishermen. It has many different beaches and coves with crystal waters where divers can see variety of marine life. Taganga is 15 minutes away from Santa Marta and is surrounded by mountains. At night, foreigners gather with the local students, listen to Caribbean music, and discuss cultural issues. There are many restaurants offering seafood dishes, and you can find various accommodations.
Just watch.
In addition to a very nice beach that invites tourists to relax, sunbathe, and enjoy the scenery, there we find a 5-star hotel, the Havani Way, whose construction resembles an indigenous town.
This beach only used by fishermen who has attracted tourists to the park to roam the heat that surrounds them.
Let me just watch. Hey, hey. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey.